everyone, this is Ariel Rorty and we are back for Let's Play Skyrim episode 226. Last time we did a Jarl's Justice for the Dawnguard and we're still stocking up to face Mirak, so let's hope we can do that. So let's continue from where we left off, shall we?
You could say that the Ratway is the city under the city. Dark, dangerous, and no place for decent folk.
Yeah.
What is it? Dragons?
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. A good house. You chose well.
You're home.
I don't like sitting
still. Let's play a game.
So I've decided to open a store.
Aww.
I can sell whatever is needed. Good to see. It has. Here, this is your half, love. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. I'll be here, my dear.
Hey, we can run. See, so back to Fort Dawnguard. Eastern? You're up there. One of the rare times you do sleep.
I knew it would come to this one day.
Good. Maybe now they'll afford the vampire threat a tad bit more respect. Keep your eyes open.
I knew you had it in you. RK wasn't so sure.
Between you and me, I think he didn't expect you to make it.
But RK's been watching over me for years. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
Gunmar, where are you? Oh, right there. Okay, let's wait a couple hours. When are you gonna get up?
Cozy little place, isn't this?
Yeah, can I open the chat menu?
Congratulations, yes. Friend. You've won a well-deserved victory here. The people of Skyrim owe you a great deal, whether they know it or not. This is fine for now, but I've located the whereabouts of a vampire masquerading as a common citizen. Track him down and dispose of him. Tread lightly. The law is unaware of the danger and will treat you as a criminal if you're caught. Vampires enjoy stalking their prey. Passing among us undetected emboldens them, makes them feel powerful, untouchable. But we'll put a swift end to that. Alas, the vampire can cloud the minds of those he preys upon. It won't be easy to convince anyone he's other than he appears. The law will require proof that we can't present, and Jarls disapprove of bloodshed they haven't called for themselves. Best not to damage our reputation. Let your actions be as discreet as possible. You must be clever. Find a way not to be caught or accused of murder. You'll figure something out. We must be vigilant and self-sufficient if we are to defeat these monsters. The light be with you.
Okay, where's it sending me?
Harkin's short-sightedness was his undoing. In his lust for power.
Yeah, what city is it sending me to? Dawnstar!
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Hi there.
Yeah?
Why? What do you want?
Our hero, claims a warrior's heart.
Fine. If it will get you to leave me alone, lead the way.
Going. It's not a good one.
That wasn't so bad. I want to get the weapons for the Dawnguard before we do the Summit of Apocrypha, which is why I'm doing them now. Problem is, they're a random drop in the Dawnguard quests, so I just have to keep doing them until I get one. There are three that Florentius Bentius gets us, which is why I keep asking him.
Cozy little place, isn't it?
Very good.
Though there's plenty more where he came from. Be ever watchful.
Arkay's been watching over me. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
Take care of yourself.
Farewell.
Again? Okay, what are you gonna give me this time?
This is fine for...
I found another bee. He's holed up with a group of We need to destroy him before he turns his comrades into a brood of vampires.
Take care of yourself.
Oh boy.
I once killed Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you. Speak with Gunmar. He has something
That's
for
it?
You.
That's all you're gonna say? Can I use Serene Gerard?
While I doubt we'll ever be true, I like what Isran has done. Speak with Gunmar. He has something. I'll buy whatever you're looking to get rid of.
Okay.
Necromancers.
Few people appreciate all the horrible things that can happen to you if you're not being cautious.
Arkay's been watching over me. Oh, well, some things, I suppose. Remedies, cures, a poison or two. Speak with Gunmar. He has something. A noble cause. Arkay likes the idea very much, so I'm happy to help.
Okay, where's this group of necromancers? Over here. South Brittleshin Pass. Anissa's cabin is decent. In distance, okay. can I get the one with the weapons? No matter, I suppose it gives us experience, which is gonna help, I guess. To an extent. Self-Whittleshing Pass is apparently just over those rocks. Jump! I'm pressing triangle. Can I jump that? If it will let me? No. It won't let me. Okay, Brittleshin Pass South Entrance.
I'm okay with the guards, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already. Who's there? Where'd you come from?
Might as well explore the rest of this place.
Wow. This is gorgeous. I'm glad you're here with me.
I guess that depends on how you define gorgeous.
You know what? another cave. I've spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you.
At least the ones I'm getting from the Dawnguard right now are quick.
Rosy little, this is fine for now. Excellent. That's one less beast. Speak with Florentius.
Finally! Florentius!
Okay, I once killed 30 vampires with...
I've been poring over some of the tomes left here in the keep. Interesting stories indeed. Seems the previous incarnation of the Dawnguard had, at one time, some interesting toys. Arkay and I think it could be a great advantage for us. You should look into retrieving it. A powerful warhammer imbued with magic that places warding runes on the ground to obliterate its wielder's foes. Sounds useful. What's that, Lord? Well, should I tell her? Arkay says bandits. Oh, wait. No, he says bandits. Nothing you can't handle. Go with the light.
Okay, so we're up against bandits. Not too much to worry about.
Don't you worry about me. I've been through worse. Look, I'll be honest with you. I have no idea. But I'm sure we can find something worth your time.
That's reassuring. All you have is a shovel. Well, at least you got some healing ingredients. I swear, I must have memorized these over the course of this LP, because I don't have to look at my phone for them anymore.
Arkay bless you, friend.
Can I use that? Okay, the rune hammer. Okay. Where is it? Ah. Fort Fellhammer. I've been there before. Just can't remember when.
What is it? All right, let's see what you have.
didn't expect you to put them on. Okay.
Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this. Where'd you come from?
Okay, I can't see you shooting at me. Heavy armor helmet.
So much easier to rob. You're still alive. So the rune hammer. Okay, that's one down. Now. I'm going to explain how this warhammer works. Okay? Bashing like that does not work. You need to hold the block. And then the power attack, and only then will it hit put a rune down. So that is how it works, and it does a good deal of fire damage to undead. And luckily us, well, humans don't set it off. And apparently neither does Serana. But that could be because she's our follower. Now, I'm going to summon Arvac so that we can travel. So that is how the Warhammer works. So you have to do a power bash with it. Or I guess a blocking bash if you want to be more precise.
that's one of the weapons. Two more to go.
I once killed 30... Well done. I said you'd return victorious. RK wasn't so sure.
Don't you worry about me. RK has some grave news, friend.
Your friend, kidnapped.
A vicious night stalker rules over a group of necromancers. Seeks to gain leverage. RK is so hard to understand when it comes to life and death. Is he still alive? There's always hope.
Nelikar. Nelikar, Nelikar. I cannot remember.
Do you need something?
This is fine for now. It's no war maidens, but I've got a decent supply.
I'll say. Oh, please tell me you got a heavy armor helmet. Shoot! The only one you got is heavy armor is that one, which... Ugh. I was hoping you'd have a steel helmet. Okay, let's see what we can sell. Nelikar, Nelikar. That's an elf, isn't it? I think. Nelikar. I can't remember where I've heard that name. I'll probably know it when I see him.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
No?
Are resistant to frost. Did she not get it? Thank you.
Do you need something? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
There should be an enchanting table somewhere in here.
What was that?
Doing well to that point. What does it spit me out of now?
What was that?
Back here, apparently. Let's see.
Enjoy. Anything good?
Sanguine? What are you doing here?
What do you want?
I have no idea why he's here. There, I knew there'd be an enchanted thing somewhere.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Thank you, Serana. Hello, books. I think I've read all of these, though.
Fire, frost, or lightning. My
hand. Where'd you come from?
We were minding our own business!
Yes? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Okay, I'm going to leave it here for this episode, and in the next episode we'll continue on, and hopefully we'll be able to get the other Dawnguard weapons. Until then, take care of yourselves, and I will see you next time. Goodbye!